Hey, you guys. You know the living tombstone? Well, my cousin, named Freddy, not like Freddy Fazbear, made the Five Nights at Freddy's first song, but a very different version of it, and I thought it was amazing. So I'm going to show you part of it. So I hope you like it!